Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to install Opera browser in Windows 10 operating system. So let's begin. Now you might be already using Firefox, Mozilla browser or Chrome browser or even Microsoft Edge browser. Now I am going to show you another very good browser by Opera. So for that you need to first go to your favorite browser, and in here you need to just simply type Opera browser download, then enter, and you'll be seeing this www.opera.com is basically our first resource. Now this is ad, and if you just see the following link, you will be also seeing the same link, that is this www.opera.com. So you need to just simply click on this download Opera browser, and this will automatically going to redirect you to this official website of Opera. So let's first accept these cookies and all, and you need to just simply click on this download now. And you can clearly see this Opera setup installer is now currently downloading. It's just a 2.5 MB file, so it will download quickly. And now you can clearly see our Opera setup has been rightly downloaded. So just simply click on the show in folder, and here you can clearly see this Opera setup has been rightly downloaded over here, and the file size is only 2.45 MB. So just simply double click on it to install this Opera browser. And let's first minimize my download directory and browser, and here you can clearly see this Opera setup wizard has been rightly open. So it's a very fast and secure browser, and to install Opera you need to first simply click on this install button. This will automatically going to start installing Opera. It will first download the browser at the back end, so you need to have active internet connection right throughout this installation. So what you will be doing is it will be downloading the Opera browser at the back end. So what you have just downloaded there is basically an installer. So with the help of that installer, it's going to download the Opera browser at the back end. It will take some time. And now as you can clearly see, our Opera has been rightly installed, and it has automatically pinned our Opera in the taskbar, and it has also launched. So welcome to Opera. So if you just scroll down a bit, you can clearly see they have this make it personal, so you can make your Opera customized as per your wish. So you can add player in your sidebar, and you can also add WhatsApp in your sidebar as well. So for that you need to just simply click on this turn on or show me for player in your sidebar. Similarly, you can also add VPN. So for that you need to just simply click on this see more, and you can check about that. And the best thing is it also provides this ad blocker, so just simply do this and your ad blocker will get automatically activated over here. But for the time being, just simply deactivate that. So in this way you can personalize your Opera. Let us first open a new tab and see how it's basically working. So in here, if you just simply type geekyscript.com, that is basically our official website. So you can clearly see our geekyscript.com website has been rightly open. You can also change this Opera setup to dark mode. So for that, just simply select this button, and then just simply click on this dark button. This will make your Opera dark theme. So you can clearly see that they are currently using this dark theme. You can also switch back to light theme, so it's now currently light theme. You can also select this show bookmark bar, so that it's show this bookmark bar. So if you just simply bookmark this over here, is basically, you know, bookmark our geekyscript.com website. So you just simply click on done and you can clearly see our geekyscript.com website has been, you know, lightly bookmarked over here. In this way, you can bookmark several other sites that, you know, you most frequently used to visit and all. So you can do that. You can also toggle this show sidebar. So, you know, this will, you know, going to hide your sidebar, and if you just on it, then it will again come back. You can also change your wallpaper. So you can change this wallpaper. They have given so many other wallpapers, so you can choose any of this wallpaper from here. And also you can add your own wallpaper. So for that you need to just, you know, simply click on this add your wallpaper, and you can add your own picture from here. So this will, you know, going to appear over here. It is a very good browser, and it is a very good alternative if you are bored with using, you know, Google Chrome and all. So you can always check this browser. So that's basically all about this video. I have this website geekyscript.com, as I have mentioned earlier, so you can also check our website geekyscript.com. In here you'll be seeing various tutorials and some blogs that I have written, so do also check out website geekyscript.com. So that's basically all about this video. I have rightly shown you how to install Opera browser in Windows 10 operating system, and also this browser is available for your Android phone as well. So do install Opera in your Android phone if you wish. So that's all for this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please give it a like and also do share it with your friends. Again, thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.